Hey, it's probably nothing, but I heard a weird sound. I'm gonna go check it out. Y'all just come out now!
So bad with faces. He looks a bit like
Lenny. I mean, Mr. Dexter.
Hey, the conquering hero. First we take Chicago, right?
Yeah, you got it.
Hey, hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny. You know, Chicago style.
Something on the grill. Mason, he's cooking some cat. Huh, you're new, aren't you? Oh, well, you know what they say here. A man who argues with his barber
should
have his head examined.
What was it?
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Go fuck yourself. That's what it was.
Hey, what's happening? Yeah, see?
Domino effect. We could save a whole generation. We owe it to the youth of America, goddammit.
You're right.
That guy, is he?
We should stop watching. Yep.
Hey,
really should.
Nice badge.
Oh, I love this
shove
part.
Shove that up your ass. Christ, look at you.
Oh, and good day to you, officer, sir. Top of the morning.
Where's the damn ambulance? Damn, that could have been me. Glad it wasn't. Glad it was you. You should have stayed in bed today, huh?
What have we got, Doc? How's our golden egg?
That is exactly what she is, sir. She is extraordinary. We ran some tests on her. Her cells are enhanced somehow by an isotope in her necklace. It's as if it rejuvenates her. Given the right training, she'd be stronger or faster than any man. But when it's removed, she weakens somehow. She is beyond perfect.
I knew there was some reason the agency wanted her so bad. Jackpot! Ha ha!
Lenny. Lenny's been kidnapped.
What? Who the fuck would dare fuck with me? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it! You call Jade. Tell her to set up the ransom right now. And call the sheriff, tell him I want my boy back. What the fuck I pay him for, goddamn fucking pervert?
Oh, Mrs. Cooper.
Sheriff's office. How can I help you? It's for you.
Skirky here, why? Layla, hi. What? No! Damn it! All right, I'm coming. Hang it up!
Where's the girl?
Bob!
kill me if I tell you.
I'll kill you if you don't.
Oh, please. We was gonna give it right back. We was just trying to make some money, man.
Last time. Where's Victoria? Don't stop.
Bob told me to leave her with Sanchez.
Where do I find him?
At the factory, just out the town. Ask anybody, they'll tell you. He runs the fights there at night, all right?
All right, you can stop digging.
Can I get out of this hole now?
Lenny has...
Oh, please. Please, that nun, she was an accident, man, okay? Please, I'm not gonna kill any more nuns, I swear. Just drive away. Hey, there's no need to do anything. Don't put a bullet in me. I gave you everything I wanted. Please, no more nuns, I swear.
Dexter. Thank you.
Hey, all clear?
All clear.
Okay, are we all here?
Just about. The reserves are getting into position.
Find out what that was.
Yeah, I'll check it out.
And we'll see who...
Roger that.
Late for the briefing.
Shit! We can't still make it, can we?
Sure as hell better try.
Thank you.
but I also know you guys are pros. You understand that business comes first. And when we're at DEF CON 1, business is all there is. We got Delta crew in to show Carl a good time, and they're promising pictures of the cake. No cake for us tonight, boys. But Alpha Team don't need no stinking cake. You got your assignments. Now go.
Howdy, fella.
What is it?
We gotta talk.
Okay, let's walk.
Here.
Hey.
Haven't I seen that guy before?
Nah.
Hello, son.
What, you want a piece of me?
I'm due for some grub.
Right.
Excuse me, sir.
What is it?
Can't run around here.
Howdy, fella.
This is Alpha 5 checking in. All clear. Over.
How do you do, sir? Right this way.
I'm going for a smoke, Dal.
Are you kidding me? These mines are live?
Yeah, they're live.
But that's insane.
Hey there.
You could
How
all
you doing?
Get blown to fucking shit.
No one's gonna die. Been working this post for years and nothing's ever happened. Mr. Dexter just wants to prove a point of how safe these little bastards are.
Oh, this is just wrong.
Relax, okay?
We need the activated
hey,
trip before
down.
They explode. So, unless you're gonna be doing a spontaneous...
Okay, so I whisk the egg whites first. Or melt the chocolate. Okay, I got that. Oh, and whip the cream and then melt the chocolate. Okay, oh, I got it. Does it matter which chocolate I melt first? No, okay. I think I can remember that. Okay, leave to cool. Yeah, I got that. And then into the freezer. Yeah, okay, that's great, thank you. Oh, she's gonna be psyched. Yeah, I'll let you know how it turns out. Okay, oh, I'll see you. All right, bye-bye.
Mr. Travis. It had better be a goddamn emergency. You know this is my... I'd be honored, Mr. T. God bless you. Let's get it together, bitches. That was the man. It's not every day I get to kill the legend.
You're now entering the Dexter Industries Research Facility, where the top minds of science and technology strive to make the impossible possible. Dexter Industries, where the magic happens.